Now, it's fair to say that environmental issues dominated the headlines around the world last year, with countries experiencing extreme weather and related disasters. While the world is in need of a breakthrough, leading environmentalists warn 2020 may be our last chance to tackle climate change. Our Kim Jae-hee takes a look at the prospects for global climate action in 2020.
We are confronted now with a global climate crisis.
Climate change is happening. Biodiversity is lost. Species are disappearing.
And we must make sure that 2020 is the year of action where we bend the global emissions curve.
The Earth is suffering. Extreme weather is becoming more frequent, and rising sea levels threaten to swallow up islands and coastal cities. Less than 5 years ago, world leaders pledged to reduce greenhouse gas emissions by adopting the Paris Climate Agreement. But in November, the U.S., which causes around 15% of all greenhouse gas emissions despite having just over 4% of the world's population, began formally withdrawing from the Paris Agreement.
The United States will withdraw from the Paris Climate Accord.
A UN report released last November says, under current climate pledges, the world is at risk of missing the temperature target range of a 1.5 to 2 degrees Celsius rise. With the biggest annual UN climate change conference, COP25, failing to reach consensus in many areas last month, the future course of climate change actions now depends on the upcoming COP26 in Glasgow, Scotland. COP26 will be held just after the 2020 U.S. presidential election, and a shift at the White House could redirect the U.S. focus. Many of the 2020 Democratic presidential candidates have put out comprehensive visions to tackle climate change, and re-entry into the Paris Agreement is allowed at any point in the future. COP26 is just one of many climate conferences in 2020. The second UN Global Sustainable Transport Conference will be held in May in Beijing, and the UN Biodiversity Conference will be held in the Chinese city of Kunming in October this year. And in June, South Korea will host a second P4G summit, short for Partnering for Green Growth and the Global Goals 2030. The heads of two major environmental bodies in the UK have warned that 2020 is the world's last chance to tackle climate change. To avoid climate crisis and meet the original temperature goal of the Paris Agreement, world leaders must find a way to cut global greenhouse gas emissions by 7.6% each year for the next decade. Kim Jae-hee, Arirang News.